Hello friends, I'm Nayashik from blog2.com and welcome to another amazing video. In this video, we'll see what is dropshipping, how does it work, and how do people make money from it. Now, dropshipping is a form of retail or a business wherein the reseller, which is you, collects order from the customer and transfers them to the actual manufacturer or another seller. Now, this is the definition of dropshipping. Now let me explain you this. For example, what here in this type of business, what you have to do is you have to create your own website. You can create it by using WordPress, using AliExpress and AliDropship plugin, or you can create this website using Shopify. So you have two different options. Now what happens is people come to your website and they order something. For example, this is a dropshipping website which I have created. Now if you are interested in creating a dropshipping website, a dropshipping business like this, there is a link given in the video description below. I have recently taught how to create a dropshipping website from scratch, so you can watch that video. Now this website was created in that video. Okay, so this is the dropshipping website that I have created. Now as you can see, there are different products over here. Now these products are not my products, okay? They are showing on my website. People will come over here, they can order the product, they can add to cart, they can check out, and I'll get the payment, okay? But the thing over here is, for example, if you see this product, let us see this product over here. Now if you go to AliExpress, you will see that these two products are exactly the same. Okay, this is on my website and this is on AliExpress website. So this is what happens. You are selling someone else's product on your own website. For example, here we are selling this product which is available on AliExpress. We are selling this on our website. Now if you see over here, why do you want to do that? What is the gain? What does the creator, the owner of the website, earn in this? For example, if you see over here, there are different variations with different varieties available, different shoe size and different colors. Now I have selected one variation over here. For example, here we have selected the size of 9.5 and the color of orange, okay? And here also we have selected the same orange color, 9.5. now here, as you can see, the rate is 25 and here the rate is showing 19.38. Now when someone comes to your website and they make a purchase, they purchase this product, they will pay $25 to you, okay? But you're getting this product for $19. Now you don't have to do anything over here. What happens is they come to your website, they place an order. Now after that, you have to place this order, the same order, on AliExpress, and you don't have to do anything manually. Everything is done automatically. Just stay tuned in this video. At the end of this video, I'll show you a demo process how this works, okay? So first let's understand the concept, okay? So they come to your website, they order the product, they give you $25. This $25 comes in your account. Now you see that on your dashboard, you'll see that there is an order by some person and this is the product. Then what you do is you order the same product on AliExpress, okay? And you don't have to do it manually. As I said you earlier, everything will be done automatically. Now it is the duty of AliExpress to deliver and to ship this product to the customer. Okay, so this is a very good business. I think this is, many people have started this business and they are earning really good amount of money from it. You can start this business. It doesn't require any knowledge or any expertise or something. And there are many benefits of using this kind of business. For example, the first and the main benefit is that it is the ideal type of business for newcomers. It is really simple to set up. Even if you have no previous experience in e-commerce and internet marketing, dropshipping gives you a great start. You will have no trouble managing this business because the supplier does most of the job for you. Inventory issues, stocking and shipping are not your concern. The second benefit is you save huge sums of money. You don't own these products yourself, so you don't need to rent a warehouse. You don't need to buy items for your own stock. You only spend your money on the product after a customer has placed an order for it. So you'll never be in a position of having bought stock you can't sell. The third benefit is that you can change and expand your assortment anytime you wish. You don't pre-order the items you're selling. You can add anything to your product offer or even change it completely if you want to. You can also think of your personal interest when choosing products for your store. You can try selling lots of different products before deciding on a narrower category or niche. Now, later on in this week, I'll be uploading a new video regarding a topic, how you can select a particular niche. What product should you select to, sell on your dropshipping website. So stay tuned, subscribe to my channel and click on that bell icon so that you don't miss any future videos. Okay. Now then another benefit of using this type of business, dropshipping business, is that you can reach a really wide audience. Dropshipping means that your store is based on an online platform or ideally on your own website. With dropshipping, your business gets an international reach. You can connect with any person in any place in the world, no matter how far they live or what language they speak. Now, there are many more benefits of using a dropshipping business, but I hope you understand you have understood the basics of what dropshipping is. Now, let's see how does this work. For example, let us see a demo thing over here. For example, I am a customer over here and I like this product. So what I'll do is I'll select this product. I've selected this thing. The orange color and the 9.5 thing. Now I'll add to cart this product. Okay, as you can see, this product is added to cart. Now we can view the cart, or we can click over here to view the cart. We can view the cart, we can check out. Let's check out. Okay, now the person who comes to your website, they'll fill in all these details, their name, number, address and everything, shipping address, and they can pay through PayPal or credit card. So for example, we are selecting credit card. Now let me make a payment over here. Okay, now this is a demo payment. Okay, so you understand that. Okay, so I'm making some payment. Let us place order. The payment is getting processed. Alright guys, as you can see, now we have successfully ordered this product over here. Now it says thank you, your order has been received. This is all the details. As you can see, the product price is $25, $2 shipping cost and all these things. So total price is $27 that we are paying, okay, for this product. Now let us see what is happening in the back end. Okay, so a customer has come to our website and he has successfully placed an order. Now when you come to your website, when you go to your dashboard, let us see how it looks. Okay, so this is our dashboard. Now at the left hand side, if you don't understand this thing, this screen, this is WordPress, this is WooCommerce. Okay, so if you don't understand that, don't worry. Again, I'm saying you, there is a link given in the video description below. Watch that video. You'll understand everything step by step. Now this is a very small video. I'm making this video just to, you know, clarify something, just to give a glimpse of what WooCommerce is, what dropshipping is. Now at the left hand side, there are many different options over here, and here we have WooCommerce. When you click on WooCommerce, you will see all your orders. Okay, for example, as you can see, this is the latest order by Nayar Sheikh 1 minute ago, and this is in processing, and as you can see, the price over here shows $27. Okay guys, now when you see the order in detail, you will see everything over here. For example, this is the product, one quantity, $25, all this cost, everything. Now their address and everything is given over here. Now we have to place this order on AliExpress, and we have to request that website to, you know, ship this product to whatever address this person is telling us. For example, this person is telling us to ship this product in Mumbai. Okay, so we don't have to do anything manually, as I said to you earlier. Now this is a button over here. As you can see, it says place order automatically. You just have to click on this button. Okay, now as you can see, everything is getting automatic. Okay, here it says you are not authorized. Now there is no any problem over here. The only thing here is that we have to log in to this website, AliExpress. Okay, so let me log in so that we can do everything automatically. All right, now we are logged in. Now again, let's come over here and let's refresh this page. Let's try again. Let's click on this button, place order automatically. Now as you can see, everything is getting automatically done. Okay, first it is cleaning the shopping cart. Now this product, as you can see over here, is getting added to cart. Now this is getting added to cart over here. Okay, now you'll see all the, now the product is added to cart over here. Now as you can see, everything is getting automatic. I'm not clicking on any button, I'm not doing anything. Everything is getting automatically done over here. Okay guys, so as you can see, all the details of that person is automatically filled. His name, his address, his phone number is also automatically filled. Now, only thing that I have to do over here is to make a payment. Okay. Once I make a payment on AliExpress, what will happen is this order will be given to AliExpress and AliExpress will ship this product to the person who has ordered the product on your website. Okay, guys. So this was a very short video. I hope now it is clear. What is this dropshipping model business? And I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Now, if you guys want to learn everything in detail, there is a link given in the video description below. Click on that link and you'll learn everything in detail. Okay, guys, so if you enjoyed this video, if you think this video was helpful, then make sure to subscribe to my channel and also click on that bell icon, because in the future I'll be making many more videos like this. And if you really think that this was helpful, then give a thumbs up to this video. If you have any doubt, any queries, any suggestions for me, leave them in the comment section below. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. See you soon.